You're watching LMCC.
The Lake Minnetonka Emergency Management Group is a multi-jurisdictional agency comprised of 18 cities around Lake Minnetonka area. The objective of our emergency management group is to provide coordinated response efforts during an emergency or a disaster. The idea came years ago that if we all worked together, we could coordinate a joint plan and then also share our resources and staffing. We've done a number of things in response to COVID-19. We've certainly reviewed a lot of our response plans as far as responding to medicals and other calls and trying to develop practices that limit exposure if there should be some, rather than sending multiple officers into a call that really doesn't justify that much help, sending one in individually if there's an immediate life safety issue. As a group, we're looking at it regionally as well, and so we have also created an emergency staffing plan that would allow us to utilize staff from all of our agencies to cover our entire area should we be so short-staffed that we need to assist each other. In response to COVID-19, we have stepped up some of the personal protective equipment that we will be wearing. First responders, police, fire, and EMS alike, if we do get called to the scene of a potential COVID-19 illness, we normally would wear rubber gloves, but in addition to that, you're gonna see officers and other staff wearing eye protection, face masks, and in some case, maybe even full gowns. If you don't need to have contact with the police or fire or EMS, don't. If you do, by all means, call us. If it's an emergency, dial 911, absolutely. But if you're just gonna make a police report, please don't come into the lobby, just call us on the phone. Anything that we can handle by phone, we would really appreciate doing that way just to limit that exposure. It's really important for the public to, first of all, just understand all of the warnings and orders that are coming out from the federal, state, county, and local government levels. All of that information is really designed to keep them safe and to protect others as well. It's readily available everywhere. We have it on our city website, our Facebook page, as do all of the cities involved in our group. So it's important to pay attention to that information because it does change relatively quickly. So make sure you stay up to date on that information and then just follow those rules. I think it's important for people to know that the vast majority of people that do get this are going to recover and be just fine. And we are going to get through this. I think there's a lot of plans in place. There's a lot of very, very smart people working on this problem. And so information is key. Just understanding that, knowing that, and practicing that, and we'll all get through this together.